field before thousands of people. Imagine Donald Trump watching around the world and live with his head being shaved bald.
My name's Stone Cold Steve Austin. You're standing in my ring. If you're standing in my ring, what I say goes. Do you understand that? You don't have to answer that because I hope you understand that. That's a good-looking tie you got there. You doing okay? You look a little stiff. Glad to have you here. You know, lately, Donald, I've been seeing you on a little TV show, and all the only thing you got to say is telling people you're fired. Let me tell you something. You're not going to tell Stone Cold Steve Austin he's fired because he don't work for you. He's never going to work for you. Do you understand what I'm saying? I think it's only fair that you give a man fair warning. So I'm going to break it down to you like this. Donald, in this ring, don't get under my skin. Don't rub me the wrong way. Don't ruffle my feathers. Basically, long story short, I'm telling you not to piss me off. Because if you do piss me off, I'll whip your ass. Now look at me when I'm talking to you. Because I've done my research on you. I don't give a rat's ass if you're worth $1 billion, $2 billion, $3 billion, $4 billion, $5 billion, $6 billion, $7 billion, $8 billion. You piss me off, I'll open up an $8 billion can of whoop ass and serve it to you. And that's all I got to say about that.
Mr. McMahon's here, sir!
Wait! Hey! Oh, Austin! Oh,
hold
just now! Good God almighty!
What's wrong?
What a lawsuit that's gonna be! Look! Every hair is still in place!